My name's Nigel Botterill. I'm an entrepreneur and a business owner, and I'm here tonight to do a talk for about 150 business owners from Bury and the surrounding area here in Lancashire. And we're going to talk about the 18 secrets that super successful business owners know and do that most business owners in the UK either don't know or don't do. And here's the thing, every successful business owner in the UK that is super successful gets this and does this. Over the last 5 years, I've set up from scratch 5 separate million-pound plus businesses. So we know a lot about what it takes to build super successful businesses from scratch. The biggest business in our portfolio is The Best Of, which is a network of over 400 local franchisees who champion and promote the best businesses in their respective towns. I was fortunate enough to have dinner with Donald Trump. When I say I had dinner, there were 200 other people in the room as well. It wasn't just me and him. I think what makes me a little bit different to most speakers is I've been there and done it. I've walked the talk. I've built these businesses myself. I know what it's like being a business owner, an entrepreneur. And we'll have some fun tonight. These talks are quite high energy, and there'll be a bit of humour in there as well. People will get involved, and people tend to like that. It's not your corporate schmaltzy stuff. I think whatever business people are in, whatever their experience is, whether they're just starting out or whether they are seasoned veterans, I'm confident there'll be one or two nuggets for everybody in the talk that they can go away and implement tomorrow in their business. I get emails now from Rick Stein, and I know they're not to me, but he says, "Hi Nige, Rick here, I'm in France this week." I thought, "Oh, he's writing to me, it's great." And it's lovely, at Christmas, I bought 10 hampers. Now, that's £1,000, because they sent that email to me. There's no way I'd have bought those hampers. They're not on the email. And all of us need to employ the same level of diligence as Rick Stein does.
I thoroughly enjoyed the evening. I realised there's lots of things I'd forgotten, as well as things I didn't know as well.
I had a really, really informative, inspiring evening.
Some very, very valid points which we'd never really sort of occurred to us before, but some points which we are going to be acting upon tomorrow, quite literally.
You're going to have to implement it, otherwise, as Nigel's pointed out, you know, you'll suffer. And having run a business for 3 years, and I can see where it is, and it's not getting where it needs to go. These are the things that I need to be implementing.
Today's been really really good. He's been really animated and really enthusiastic about sort of what we should be doing as businesses and what we can do following sort of his lead and other people's lead. So yeah, it's been really good. Everybody should be getting involved.
The anecdotes were the most useful bit.
It's thought through, it's well constructed. She understood her business, she understood her customers, she found something that worked for both, and the results were magnificent. And that's the challenge for all of us, particularly in times like these.
It all helps and gives a bit of credence to what he's trying to present. Again, it does make it more interesting.
Wish I had half his energy.
I felt like someone just whacked me round the face with like a £20 haddock.
Really sort of exciting and energised and invigorating, yeah, so bounced out to seminar with Extra Spring and stuff.
He's actually a great talker and really knows his stuff.
I've made a note of all the 18 steps, and tomorrow morning I get into the office, we start at step one, and we're going to go through them all and make sure that we're implementing all of them.
It's probably going to be bit hectic, but yeah, we'll definitely take on board what he said.
I'd really recommend Nigel to other professional people. It's been a real wake-up call for me. It's been a reminder of things that I've let slip. I've realised I've been hiding in my office a lot of the time, and also there's some new tips there that we're going to implement into our own business.
Yeah, I would recommend Nigel. He's full of energy and a very enlightening speaker.
I would recommend Nigel to other professional people. I think it's important that this kind of message gets out there, and let's get Britain rolling with the entrepreneurs that are out there.
I've learned a heck of a lot over my 7 or 8 years since I first started my first business. And what I'm aiming to do over the next couple of years is pass on as much of that learning as I can, you know, with a sprinkle of inspiration as well, so that other business owners across the UK can achieve their potential and the success that they went into business for.